Have we played dreidel before?
Who hasn't, right? I mean,
I haven't.
I've never.
So not so much on the dreidel front. Any Hanukkah memories or experiences with the tradition of dreidel? No, good. Okay, this is a dreidel. You guys ready to play some dreidel? Has anybody here played dreidel before?
Never.
No. For those of us following along at home, and if you'd like to play along, we have the rules prepared in a special infographic. But the dreidel has four letters on it. So if you get a none, if you guys spin a none, that means you get nothing, just the next person's turn. If you get a gimel, gimel means you get the whole pot.
Okay.
Shin means everybody puts one in, like Shinsuke Nakamura. And then hey, if you get a hey.
Hey!
Alright. Good. Hey means half. So we're gonna take turns here. Who wants to go first?
Me.
Usually it's the youngest person that goes first. Okay, yeah.
Oh, ladies first.
I am the youngest.
Ladies first.
You can go
That's
first.
That's right.
All right, Bailey.
At the table.
So Bailey will spin the dreidel first. See what she spins here.
You spin the dreidel.
Okay, come on. Good luck. Good luck to your big winner. Hey.
Hey.
Dreidel. I made it out of clay.
Oh, let's try and ready.
Son of
a bitch. Hey. Come this back. Is like purgatory right now.
It's a game of dreidel.
I think dreidel might be where the wasteland actually exists.
that was a pro spin.
Go on. Out of bounds, though. That is, I feel like this is DQ. And then I kind of...
Nope.
He's out.
I messed up.
No good for you.
Oh. Come on, baby needs some shoes. Baby needs some shoes.
Gimel, get the pot.
There you go.
Gimme.
It keeps going.
Wow, what a great
Can someone loan me a...
No, no one is loaning anything. The Shifra over here is cracking all the money. That's
secret.
Gimel.
You know what Gimel means?
What?
That is not fair. I have a little dreidel. I made it out of clay.
Thank you guys very much for playing with us.
Gimel!
And a happy Hanukkah to you.